In this video, you will learn about the structure of the Microsoft Word program. When you are in the editing mode of a Word document, you will see a window that looks like this. In the top, we have the so-called Quick Access toolbar with buttons that are almost always visible. Beneath it, we have the ribbon, and the ribbon consists of multiple tabs. Right now, we are in the Home tab. In each tab, we have specific functions, and these functions are arranged in sections. So when we look at the font section, for example, there are the buttons for the most used functions regarding the font. Often you can see a little arrow in the bottom right corner of a section, and when you click on that button, a so-called dialog window will open, and there you will have even more functions. In the next part of the program, we have the editing area, and this is where we will enter and edit texts, images, and other objects. Then, at the bottom of the program, we have the status bar. In the status bar, you will see information like the page and word count, but there you can also change the document view and the zoom. Now you know how the Word program is structured. In the following videos, we will start with entering and editing text.